The good news of the Book of Psalms is that we can know that it is okay to come before God however we are feeling. We can come in joy and celebration, with lament and mourning, and even in raging anger, calling God to task for failing to adhere to God's promises. God wants to hear all of our rejoicing and all of our lamenting. The Book of Psalms is concerned with universal aspects of the human condition. Furthermore, the Psalms are prayers. We can borrow these words when words escape us.